not easy being a kitten. I mean, there's some things you have to deal with, like, you know, sometimes you get the stomach flu, just like everyone else, and it can be pretty bad.
I really don't like it.
You'll just be like, I don't know, you'll be talking, and all of a sudden, you'll just throw up in the middle of your sentence. I can't help it. It's, and I also have narcolepsy. I just tend to, I have no idea what just happened there. It's kind of embarrassing. I tend to, I don't know, I just like to be myself sometimes, and other people just, they don't appreciate it. I'm not crying now. Crying won't help anything. I really don't. I gotta be strong.